Guitar solo and everything. It's gonna sound great when it comes out.